Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to update my Windows 11 to new version, and it shows updates failed. Some update files are missing or have problems. We will try to download the update again later, and also they mention the one error code. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all check it. What is the reason for this error message? So by simply open your control panel. So here I try to assess troubleshooting. And then press this option, fix problems with Windows update. And click to start this troubleshooter. So you can wait for a few seconds. So finally I get the troubleshoot result, and the first one is you can restart your Windows PC, and this is very mandatory one. So after the restarting is completed and one more time, you can try to check the Windows update. So I hope this first method maybe works for some users. So at same time, if this trick does not work for you, you can download the Windows update in manually. So how to do it? So just open your Google Chrome or any other web browser, and then search Microsoft Update Catalog. So here you can click to access this Microsoft official website. So now in this section, in right side, it shows the one search bar. So here you can type the previously error occurred Windows update and click to search. So now they are showing the search results. So if you press this link, it shows that update file informations like what are the features are available and what are the bugs are fixed in this update. So once you read it and then press this download link, but it shows one pop-up window. So here you can press this link, and this update file is now starts to downloading. So be patient. So once the downloading process is completed, and click to open it. And they ask for the installation permissions. So you can click to install it. So you can wait for a few seconds. So once the installation is completed and one time restart your Windows platform. So I hope after the restarting is completed, this update is successfully installed in your Windows platform. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.